Okay. Hello everybody, today I'm going to be doing some make a new player. So, let's go ahead and get started. I'm by myself today, Lab isn't here. And, yeah. I'm thinking about making a center now. Since usually I make short people, making a center. And we're making them as big as we can. Number's gonna be 1 number should he be? Let's pick a random number. 68. He's 68 now. Random team. The Bulldogs. And should he be right or left? Okay, now I'm right-handed. I'm choosing that. Wouldn't that be something? Look, left. Either, left, either. Okay, I'm picking either. Wingspan high. Body length high. Shoulder length high. Check subtitles on. Now, I'm not going to show you all the cutscenes since it's so deep into the year. I'm just going to try to... Oh, I forgot to make him an inside center. Well, I guess that's fine. Hi, guys. I should have made that thing. God. Yep, I should have done that, guys. I should have done inside. Now we're a balance center, which is not so bad, but it's bad. So I'm gonna reset it, guys. Sorry for wasting your time.
Oh, now, son. You got homework to do? You need to get on. You too, Victor. Now, you know I don't like the idea of these early morning workouts. You need your rest.
All right, Pops, I know. We got it. Swish.
Man, that was your line. This year, NBA 2K16, we take a new approach to your My Career story. Expand your world to something bigger and better than ever before. There's a lot more of being a great baller than what you see in the court. High school, college, choosing an agent, getting drafted, developing a personal brand and family. The pressure is starting very real for you and everyone around you. But the rewards can be equally as powerful if you're willing to put in the work. So let me tell you a story.
Suzanne!
Step into my world.
Okay. You. I'm sorry, but I'm going to reset it.
See what it's like to be the next NBA phenom. The next frequency vibration, a.k.a. freak. This is living the dream.
Sorry, guys. I'm trying to skip this, but it's not letting me. Making y'all go through all this. Go ahead and skip like 3 minutes ahead if you're watching this on YouTube. I need an inside center. Like, y'all may not think it's very important, but it is.
Welcome to my court.
Sorry, guys. So let's go and redo the creations. I'm going to probably do the exact same thing I did on all the others, but make it an inside center. So, Yeah, well, that will be on later, and we'll do a home front stream. And, oh yeah, one of my files got corrupted on there, so if you're wondering what happened to Homefront 5, it got corrupted. So, I'll basically tell you what happened. I got put into prison because, Crawford wanted me in prison so we could do some stuff. And then after I got in prison, and it, opened up a door for Heather and the Goliath and, Parrish to get in. Basically, Heather got killed. Parrish got killed. Parrish did not get killed. Heather got killed. The Goliath got destroyed. Walker got changed over to, their side. Then, Crawford went to our, to their side and betrayed us, and then helicopters were coming, got us, and we barely escaped. So, basically, everybody who was a leader on our side is gone. That's what happened. And you also, I also got pink eye. That has nothing to do with it, but yeah, I got pink eye in both eyes. And they're almost gone, but,
Nancy's young, another long day, and we have a big game this weekend.
Yeah, I hear you, freak, but don't forget, we still gotta get up.
Okay, guys, let's go ahead and, like, I don't know. I wish you could go into the PlayStation menu and not even watch this, or skip it.
Nah, I know we can think of something better to do than homework.
See, watching this over and over isn't fun. This is the unfun part about making a new character. You have to go through college and all of this.
You need your rest.
All right, Pops, I know. We got it. Swish.
Man, that was your line. This year, NBA 2K16 will take a new approach to your My Career story. Expand your world to something big and better than ever.
Okay, can you shut up, Spike Lee? I want to go on.
A great ball of what you see in the court. High school, college, choose an agent, getting drafted, develop a personal brand and family. The pressure started very real for you and everyone around you. But the rewards can be equally as powerful if you're willing to put in the work. So let me tell you the story.
Suzanne! Step into my world, where you can be the story.
See what it's like to be the next NBA phenom, the next frequency vibration, aka freak. This is living the dream.
Well then, I'm not gonna be frequency vibrations. I'm gonna be somebody else. If this thing would hurry up, I could get into the high school and go to college and then get drafted. And then we can go out and become a starter and then we'll all be good. Because this thing needs to hurry up. Yeah, shut up, Cece. No one really cares about you. Just let y'all know I'm a Hawks fan. I'm not a Raptors fan. Just letting y'all know that. But I do want the Raptors beat the Heat. Beat the Cavs. Raptors beat Cavs. Thunder beats Warriors. That's going to be a weird championship. That's going to be a weird NBA Finals. Very weird. Raptors versus Thunder. Probably the unexpected version of it, but series. So, you know. Okay, guys, let's see if my guy has dunks. If he doesn't have dunks, we suck. Okay, dunks. Okay, we can't dunk yet, so we have to play a game. First game. College scouts flocks to witness local blue chip prospect. Blue chip. Screw you. You know what? I'm gonna pick a random college. I'm gonna close my eyes, move it around, and pick a random college. Either that or I'm just gonna pick the college I want. I'm not sure. I'll decide after I get through these three games. But I'm like 50 feet tall, so let's go ahead and get this started. Let's see. TV broadcast. Dude, like, nobody's gonna be able to stop me. I'm 50 feet tall. You can't stop me. Like 30 years old, and he's saying, "Hey, what's up, girl?"
Hey, who wanna meet up after, yo? Call me.
Vic, sit down. Come on, the game's about to start.
Oh, Vic, can you stop acting like you've never seen them before? This is our school. This isn't even a random school, man. This is ours. Okay, watch me fly. Exactly. Watch me call for the ball, get the ball. Post up. How I didn't score, I don't know. Come on, man, I'm 50 feet tall. How did I score? Well, nobody's gonna control the paint better than me. Got that ball. Watch this. I know how to dribble. Pass it to him. Pass it back to me. Let me post up. Oh my gosh. Dude, my guy sucks in the college. My guy absolutely sucks in college. Oh, we're losing. Okay, watch this. I got fouled. This is great. Like, my guy can shoot free throws. Well, I am in high school, so I guess I'll swash them. Swash! Yep, that's the swash. This is about to be another swash. Got these swashes down. He tries to... What? This guy just drained it. Okay, you're a little shorty. I'm not a little shorty. Watch me do this. Oh, you want to post up on me? Yeah, foul me again. All y'all can do is foul. I'm unstoppable. Unstoppable. Swash. Swash. You know, swashing these things, guys. No one can stop me. Got him! Yo, this kid just fell on the ground. I hit him hard. Wait. Post him. Kobe. Oh, okay, that was horrible. But you know what? I got it back. You know what? I'm freaking Mutombo out here. So if I play offense. Oh, okay, come on. You want another block? I'll get another block on you. Just prove a point. Okay, maybe that wasn't a block. Maybe he even scored. We're not going to talk about that. But you know what? When people do score, I come back on them. Did I just get a charging foul? Okay, I was about to say, because I'm like 60 feet tall. That's me, like, freaking walking as slow as I can. Got him. My name's Freak. I go Freak. Yeah. You know that make me Freak. Kobe. You can't make those Kobe shots. Oh, those are mine. I'm number 68, and you ain't stealing those from me. I'm probably going to change the number to 55 for Mutombo. Because you already know, I'd be like playing like Mutombo already. And of course, right when I say that, they score. Okay. Give me the ball. I'm about to do something. Nobody ain't gonna like it. Nobody's gonna like it. Not even my own team's gonna like what's about to happen. Okay, that's why my team won't like what's about to happen. Okay. I will block him! Block. Oh, I dare you. Yeah, you thought. Okay, I was about to say. I thought I sucked for a second. He's gonna try to shoot this if I leave him open. Watch. He tries to step back. Oh my god, he's freaking James Harden. Give me the ball. Give me the ball. This ain't happening to me. Okay, yeah, post me up. That's why you don't post me up. That's why you don't post me up. You post me up, you screwed. You trying to do a fade on me? Hey guys, I'm gonna go ahead and tell you the main thing I'm gonna try to do with this character. I'm gonna try to get him the highest strength he can get. Highest strength, and then I'll go for inside scoring. Come on, give me the ball. Let me do this. Squash! Freak! My name is Freak. You can't mess with me. Yeah, Bob. Here, come on. I dare you to shoot. That ain't happening. If you were Kobe, that would've went swash, but you ain't Kobe. Slam! Oh, okay, that wasn't a slam or a make. That was a failed layup. Failed layup. Jump! Get that out of here. Get that weak stuff out of here. Jones! Pass it, Jones. You know what? You just do a steal. That's your fault. Okay, not mine. And then he squashed it. You see what you did? First you let him steal the ball away from you. Then I have to do this? Look. A frick Panati's out here. His son's out here. Yeah, man. See, Panati Jr.'s out here. Yeah. Oh, dude. See, Lee, you suck. You won't even hit a three from back here. But you may get fouled. Okay, give him the ball. Let me work. Come on, Lee. You already know you suck, Lee. Oh my gosh, I'm 5,000 feet tall and he, Panati, yeah, passing me, Panati. Panati already knows she's about to oh my gosh. Oh no, no. That didn't happen either. Oh shoot. Oh, he shot. How did he make that? Everything's just falling apart now. Okay. Give me the ball. Okay, yeah, exactly. That's why you need to give me the ball. How did I make that? Now they're probably thinking the same thing I thought a minute ago. Okay, come on. I'm freaking Mutombo out here. Stop screwing with me. Okay, you already know he's about to hit it. Psych! That was a foul. Oh. Definitely a foul. And then he's just gonna squish, swash the dot. These free throws. Yep, that's drained. Psych! That's not drained. Okay, let's go ahead. Get a score. Take the lead. Come on. Post. You think you can post me up like that? Get off me. You can't post me up like that. Posting me up is almost unbelievable. But right there? Like right there in the post. Oh my gosh. I was about to say. Wah! Oh, I thought I made that. Oh, man. Yo, I'm gonna steal the ball. Steal the ball. Steal the ball. Okay, give me the ball. You don't give me the ball. We're gonna lose. We're gonna lose. Yes, I'm talking like that. Yes, I'm talking like that. Now you're gonna have to hit the three like that. Now you're gonna have to hit the three to tie. But you're not gonna hit the three. So don't even try. Okay. Oh my goodness, how you get that? What? Okay, it's the fourth period. Just give me the ball, and I pretend like they're on their period, and slam it off. Oh. Okay. Maybe it wasn't a slam, because he grabbed me. Okay. Come on, game. Hurry up. Pass it. Of course you pass it to him and you're passing him and he's gonna get that easy right up. You know what? Y'all suck. Y'all can't even slam dunk. Okay, man? I'm over here like doing 50 layups and then a dunk once in a while. Y'all just do 50 layups and then zero dunk because y'all suck. See, I'm gonna do a dunk right now. Just to prove it to you. Watch this. Dude, you literally had to call a timeout when I was about to. What just happened? What was just called? Oh my gosh, what did I do wrong? Is it just because I'm standing here? Is that why? Okay. I guess the refs want them to win, so just gave them a free throw. And that's what I do, I just throw assist. Because what else would I do? Except throw freaking assist all day. Then he gets stoned too, and I get the, oh my gosh. How did I freaking smack that ball out of the planet? Okay, passing the ball. Okay, post up. Sight, wait, no, sight. Oh, shoot, he hasn't. Don't tell me to move the ball. I'm moving the ball into the basket. Yeah, that's what happens when you tell me to move the ball. I'm moving inside of the basket. Dude, how are they blocking? Okay, pass it to me. I'm about to do something that they're not going to like. I'm about to switch to three. Apparently they don't want me to be Curry. Or Corver. Or anybody can shoot threes. They can't. Come on, Lee. No, Andrew's about to hit that. So, maybe not. So let me hold the ball. Then you can run up, break some ankles, shoot. Kobe, swash. Here we go, swishing it again. I'm gonna let them shoot a three because they seem like good people. If they're really that good, then hit a wide open three. That was a wide open, but he didn't hit it. Yeah, it better be our ball. Why are you fouling? I'm just standing. I'm gonna freaking oop it these of y'all. Hey, give me the ball, Rev. I'm ooping it. There we go. Back at it again with the stuff stoppers. He's gonna try to hit it. Oh, he had that wide open in three. I thought I made it go back. I'm going with the first high school game. Two more to go. Freaking go. Freaking go. go. I'm not even gonna lie. I don't even know what NBA team I want to be on. Like, I would have traded in my second season, but I don't even know what team I want to be on. Like, I want to be a superstar, but I don't want to be on a team with, like, a lot of superstars, but I don't want to be on a sucky team with no superstars. And I don't want to be on a normal team because they're boring. So I'm probably going to go to a team with superstars, you know, so they can blow up the place. That would probably mean I would have to go to the Warriors, which I'm not really wanting to go there. So I guess I want to go to OKC then. I want to go to OKC. They have Westbrook, they have KD, and then they're about to have me. And they also had me block up. That would be like a freaking big six. I'm playing around, not a big six, a big four. But dude, Westbrook throwing oops, the freaking Kevin Durant splashing threes. And when he misses, I get that rebound and put it back. That would be the biggest. That would be a big three. On the other side of the court, Ibaka and I are blocking everybody. They can't even get inside of the plank. Paint. That paint's locked up. So I'm hoping I get drafted for OKC. I know that's very late into the draft and I would have to suck to do that, which I'm not gonna suck on purpose, so I'm probably gonna get traded to OKC in my second season. Because you already know we be smacking people. Okay, man. Big, shut up. Kind of want to get to college and get to the NBA real quick. Guys, I don't even have to jump for this. Like, I can get on my freaking knees and still get this one. I'll get on my knees. Okay, yeah. You're done. This team already sucks, I figured out, so I'm just gonna... Sapita. Okay. Yeah, pass it to this guy. He already knows what's about to happen, so pass it down. Oh, I'm on the wrong side of the goal. Yeah, apparently this team is just as good as the other one, which means they're good. Oh, ankles. What? I'm like spinning over here doing hesitations and then that happens. Yeah, you ain't getting that from me. Because I'm about to splash it on your knees. Okay. You guard me? You're not guarding me. Watch this. Yeah, exactly. Hey, Tornado, stop screaming. I need to splash these free throws. I need to drain them. Yeah. Y'all weren't loud enough. Get a little louder. Y'all weren't loud. Yeah, I was right in his face if he would have made that. Like, oh, the whole team's here. Can you stop blocking? Stop pointing at the floor. That was a foul. Come on, pass it. Pass it to me. If I would have made that, I would have actually said good job, 2K. You actually got something right. But no, they haven't. Give me the ball. Let me raise some ankles out. The brushes, flushes. You gotta get your ankles broken, son. Oh, ooh. Ooh. Oh, God. See, guys, I'm not used to a center. I'm not used to losing either. That's not all. You already know what's about to happen. I didn't get it in time. Alright, but I gotta get the ball and then slap it. You thought you had me boxed out, but it doesn't matter. You thought I couldn't shoot threes, and that was actually true. I can't shoot threes. Oh, this guy thinks he's better than me. He thinks he can break my ankles, but he forgot I could fly. And he forgot I could die. Ah, he made it. Anyway, guys, my summer is coming up soon. I may have to go to school tomorrow. I may not, mattering how my pink eyes go. Pretty embarrassing. Hey, you guys, I got kicked out of my own party. Really?
Freak.
Really?
That's his first personal foul.
Why do I get kicked out of my own party? That's what I never understand. Let's do it. Pass it back. Don't worry, guys. I'm about to half court this one.
Got it. Let's get the ball inside.
Dude, the shorty's blocking too. Let's see. Dude, I don't care.
Got it. Let's get the ball inside.
I'm gonna hit like that. Imagine I was in the NBA and that was my first shot when I made it. Did he just dribble, and then swash? Or try to swash? I can't get the half-court shots down. Yo, I actually hate high school and college. If you look how cold I am. I'm just doing random stuff and then I get cold. Yeah, that happens too. I mean, I understand all these people are shorties, but they're roadblocks, not shorties, they're freaking roadblocks. Look at this. Look, you're just gonna throw it up and then you're gonna try to make it. Like, this game's so fake. Like, I'm a sinner. Watch this. I'm a sinner. I pull it up and squash. Like, how does that make sense? I understand I'm in college, but dang, that was too easy. I mean, I can't do it back to back because this game's not that fake. Like, watch. I can't do it back to back. But you see, the game just came out fake. Like, shoot, and I miss. Like, back to back. I can hit it the first time, but I can't hit it second time. And this guy's just wide open and trying to hit three, and he doesn't make it, and he's a point guard. And the time I pulled up for a three, I wasn't open at all, and it was the longest shot. And see, that's what I don't understand about this guy. He's, like, close. He has a close three. I have a long three. He would make it. Me. And who can guard it? Me. He made that three because he's good. But see, what also doesn't make sense is that guess what position he is, center? Like, really, the center makes it more than the point guard? Is that what you're trying to tell me? And then I do a Kobe favor, it doesn't work. Then he pulls up this during his portion. Okay, I thought he actually was about to finish it. I was about to go crazy. Okay, watch this. Oh yeah, tell me how you're liking Homefront Revolution and you watched it. It's freaking dope. And if it isn't dope, I don't know what you're on. But, yeah. I don't know what type of jersey you're on. Or maybe you're just mad that Walker lost. Maybe you're just salty about that. Maybe you're just salty that I can hit two for a long range. Dude, like, I seem to be all these kids' dads. That's what I don't understand. Like, in this game, you don't grow in high school. You literally start off as 7'3". It's like you have a growing disease. And then Wayne makes these easy little layups that you like, they're so easy. And then I pull up a three, and he's like, wow. He tries to pull up a three, and he's like, swash. Swash. Like, I don't understand. Guys, watch this. Watch this. Oop. Like, y'all don't know how to do it. Oop. Watch this. Like, it doesn't make sense. Nothing does in this game. Like, how don't I hit that? I'm a center, and I'm 7'3". I'm like a freaking giant. Should I just be able to drop it in? Should I just be able to squish this?
You got it. Let's get the ball inside.
Come on. I should just be able to squish that. And then he just comes back and makes that. You know what, guys? I'm calling it. Buzzer beater. I have to do it. Shot. Not today, but maybe tomorrow.
Every time. This is a joke.
No, I'm gonna start doing some different games, guys. I'm gonna do a home front a lot. I'm gonna keep on doing home front until we beat that. When we beat that, we can go move on to the different game. And during Zoom, Lab's gonna start doing Ark Survival. I'm most likely not gonna have the game on that phone.
There's no way that's a foul.
No way. Actually, kid, I'm just gonna make this high school, guys, so it won't be too long for y'all, and then I'll come up next episode in the NBA. So I'm making this a high school only thing. Because I don't want it to be like so long that you won't be able to come and watch it. I'm just showing you a preview of your freak of teeth. Your freak of teeth. So I want to show you me picking my head on college, and then I'm going to be done with this episode. So let me know me, hold on. And I may not actually do another episode, but if I do, it's definitely going to be on here. And then I'm going to do some 2K17 things in September. Or early August. I meant October. Early October.
You got it. Let's get the ball inside.
Watch it. I have to hold it. You already know they want to come up to me. You already know they want to come up to me. Come on. Come on. It's fourth quarter. Come on. But anyway, guys, anyway, I know I have another game and everything, but you already know, I'm about to skip this other game. You're wondering, wait, how do you skip it? I'm just going to foul the F out of this game so y'all can see which college I pick.
We can guarantee you three things, Freak. The ability.
Yep, definitely picking Arizona. That's not even sarcasm. I'm picking Arizona. Can this game hurry up or no? Hey guys, you already know in 2K17 they're gonna shut down the 2K15 servers. So people who are still paying that are screwed. See this, guys? I'm fouling my way out of that. Like, this has been long enough already. High school is freaking boring. When I get into the NBA, that's when I'll start getting exciting. But for now, local star Freak reaching legendary status. No decision yet. Freak remains mum on college commitment. come on.
Right now, though. Oh, yeah, you know my boy's about to take it.
Look, I need you to be on your best behavior tonight. This is an important game
give
for Freak.
Come on, yo.
Vic, I'm serious.
Cece, my dear. Now, I know how important this game is.
Dang it, Vic. Why you talk so much?
Yo, Freaky, he's gonna take it all the way. He's leading this, all right? Business.
Come on, Freak. Show them no mercy. Hey, we got this title. Come on.
We got this, my boy. We got this. And we take it state, man. We take it state. And he take it state, though.
Vic, come on. Let's get our seat.
Okay. My man.
Vic, I'm serious.
All right, let's go. Yo, she up on me like hard right now, though.
Okay, well, I found my way out of this. But I am going to win the sip off, like always. How did I even do that? Okay. I did not mean to fall upside down. Watch me get this foul, guys. Get this down because I have to hit from the handle like someone.
My bad.
And they've been on the roof.
That's on me.
He's about to hit it.
Shooting for parts unknown. And Bishop.
He's about to hit it.
Two shots.
Come on. Pass me the ball so I can hit it from that court, Joe. So we won't be losing. I still have the ball. I still Kobe, okay? He's serious. The guess who's not serious? Nah, I just got fouled. Guys, you better see me pick my college. I'm not daily stuff. Just picking a college to get millions and millions of dollars in the future.
Freak, thanks to you and your family very much for taking the time to
meet. I'm not taking no time to meet you.
What are you doing?
What do you think I'm doing?
Like I said,
What are you doing? Watch this. You already know who I'm gonna pick. That's the funny thing.
Next year, I will be attending Wildcat Nation.
Wildcat
Nation! Here I come.
Okay, anybody, I'm gonna end the stream there. If you want to see more NBA videos, you're gonna have to view this video. You're gonna have to smack the like button, 50 likes, and I'll get a new video out there.